met you on a beautiful Sunday, April 25, 2010, and then again I felt alive. It was warm outside since ages, so warm that I could thrive.